finally. I got a use for you. This'll help. Another micro recorder.
Hey!
One of these is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
God, I'm tired.
Yeah, I know, right? I'm right there with you. It's too goddamn many. Lost count.
Hey, you check the manifest? Where's the next load going, huh?
It's over at the Iron Butte Ranch. They started a new dig site just outside the resort there.
That must have made those rich assholes happy. I wonder how much a house on the 9th hole is worth now that it backs up to a mass grave, huh?
Yeah, I know, right? What the hell?
What are they doing?
Jesus! Break! Break!
Oh, no! We're gonna hit him! No!
I guess you boys never made it back to fill that manifest, did you? Well, didn't matter. There was a hell of a lot more where they came from. Okay.
Thank you. must be Harold.
Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's take a look around. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Gotcha. This is it. What the hell happened here? Well, might be worth having a look around. There you are. nests. I gotta clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here. This.
Thank you.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Take a closer look. What do we got? Maybe in one of these. That's interesting.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A near chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Me now. Okay.
Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
See me, I'm dead. Throw a rock, that ought to distract them. Yeah,
I heard something.
That's right, go check it out.
000. After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 5 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey, Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. Is that us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien...
What was that?
Approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning.
Yeah.
Sending follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming...
Stop!
Hold on.
Right there!
We can be friends now, can't we?
Note to Dr. Anderson, your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Didn't you hear me? Over 400 subjects, and these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
Then what the hell happened to Sarah? No, forget it. Can't be. Yeah.
Jesus. Someone tear my buddy apart like those people in a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them. Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
The fuck was that?
Boozer, you there? Boozman, come back.
Deke, hey, I'm here.
When we rode on a farewell, the Nero guy, the soldier, who took Sarah.
What are you?
He had an ID badge. What was the name?
Oh, God, O'Brien. He wouldn't shut up about it. All the way out to Three Finger Jack.
Okay, he's alive, Boozer. He's alive.
What are you talking about? We were there. The whole camp was wiped out.
No, I know that, but I heard... Okay, look. I went into their LZ, and they...
Wait. You went into their LZ? What the...
Just listen to me. I heard them over the radio. They were talking about a man named O'Brien.
Deke, don't.
I'm not, Boozer. I'm not. I'm just... Hey, get some sleep. Deacon out.
Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The start of this living hell that is now our life came as a surprise to no one who was listening to me when shit went down. And ghost who spoke out against the feds? Well, things didn't go so great for them. The cemeteries are filled with martyrs. Those who sought to call out the bullshit and the lies when they saw it. I know, because they came after me. I started Radio Free Oregon in the last weeks before the feds fell. Broadcast from an unmarked van, moving from town to town. In the days before the roads came choked with cars and the bridges destroyed, trying in vain to stop the freaks. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
No, Cope, the cemeteries are filled with freakers, not martyrs. And you had to keep moving because if anyone had found your unmarked van, they'd have blown it to hell. Just so we wouldn't have to listen to your bullshit Radio Free Oregon. Scrap. Good.